All right, thank you, Danielle. We have breaking news for you now out of Decatur. Decatur Police investigating after a man was shot and wounded.
Police say he arrived at the Decatur Morgan Hospital after being shot. He was later transported to Huntsville Hospital. Decatur PD tells News 19 it's believed to be an isolated incident, and the man is in critical condition. We're working to get more details about the situation, and we'll keep you updated both on air and online.